one more time for Homicide Black. I gotta tell you something about this fight. I've been friends with these folks for a long, long time. We used to gig way back in the day, in the 90s and early 2000s, in Big Pasadena and all kind of places. And when I talked about the movie, I talked to Jason. I'm like, I need you guys to write a song for this movie. He goes, I got a perfect. I want to do a white trash trailer in the woods song. And I said, no, that's taken already. And he said, damn you. So I said, all right, second choice. How about something slow and heavy and sludgy? And he goes, yeah, we can deliver that. What? So their song is killer. It's featured in our trailer as well as the movie, so you'll definitely hear that tonight. And a little birdie told me they got a new song that's even slower and heavier. So if we travel back in time tonight, you know that's why. It's so slow we start spinning backwards. So without further ado, please give it up to Fistfight in the Parking Lot.
Thank you. Thanks to Superfluid and Homicide Black. And Venus and Furs will be up next. And then the movie!
Boobs!
So John was saying that we had some new stuff we're going to test out on you. And it's moody. They say write what you know. We're friggin' moody, so hope you enjoy it. All of our songs have terrible titles. This one's called Carry On My Downward Samson.
Thank you.
And it was probably the coolest thing that's happened to us, for somebody to say, we were going to write a zombie movie and you should do a song for it. Because then I got to write words about zombies, and gosh, that's a chance of a lifetime. So, this song is called I Had a Name. This is again our last for the evening. We're Fist Fight in the Parking Lot. Thank you.
From the soundtrack, I Had a Name.